5 is pretty good.
I placed in the top 10. I'm happy.
Out of 12 people?
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
No,
that's a 1.
That's a 1?
Yeah.
Awesome. Good luck.
Yeah, good luck.
That's tough.
Oh, that's cool.
Yep.
You're good, I got no interest.
I think we should try some of the decks that you have on my computer. Yeah, made me the Vendrin deck.
Yeah. It's not very consistent, though.
Thanks, Patrick.
Well, it's modeled after mine, which isn't consistent at all, so why would it be consistent whatsoever?
That's awesome. I've never seen a token like that. That's amazing. Respect. Is that the lock for from Extra Deck or just summoning Dragon Monsters in general on LP?
You can only summon Dragon Monsters.
Like, just only summon Dragon Monsters while he's on the field?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know if it was Extra Deck or just in general.
Sure. Sure. I'll take a card and put it on the top or the bottom of your deck.
Okay.
Two
Diablos. All dark.
Do you want to roll or?
Yeah.
Sure.
One. Gotcha. So the just shuffle back in. Okay. I should know. I run that card.
You choose a card from here, top or bottom.
Ooh. Can I see that?
Oh, wow.
So he's just another Archfiend of this.
Like, just special.
All right. Let's see how this works. It doesn't. Good game. Scoop.
I don't show them what you're playing.
No, well, it doesn't matter. I don't really care. I wasn't planning on winning this.
Yeah.
It's great footage.
Living dangerous. So,
hey, the combo isn't on YouTube though. We don't know how to do it.
So why haven't you done that yet?
Why haven't I done it yet? Like uploaded on my channel? I just started playing this last night. It's pretty good. It's in the Thunder Dragon group. There's like a written list on how to do it. I can do it for your channel if you want.
Please do.
So this is attack
speed.
So this is 27 defense, that's
at 35. Alright, I'll go first this time.
Sure. Some of these have effects when they
get close to
the
Thunder
Guard.
Alright, good luck. Oh, no. I'll activate Zombie World. That's and activate Shuri Lily Style Slim.
So like if I activate
normal summon Hound Horde, effective Solemnity, banish that, send one zombie monster with zero defense to my graveyard. I'll send Glow Up Bloom, effective Glow Up Bloom in the graveyard. Banish itself.
George, he's playing good cards. You ought to lose the zombies further.
Like if I can make plays, maybe.
They're mostly the.
All right, your turn.
Just
in the gate. That's pretty good.
I'm
gonna have you pick because I have seven cards in there. Just pick one or
yep. I was gonna say, I was like, oh, this would be fun because I can use it right away from the wrong. Very
Doom King's effect chain. Does it destroy it? I'm just gonna negate.
Does it get destroyed?
No.
Oh.
That's fine.
It just says.
Yes. So when from graveyard you can banish White Prince and Skull Servant, which is
Can I read that?
Yeah.
That's right.
So this is over 5.
Yep, 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
The other player can summon more than 2 cards per turn.
Are you able to cast this at any source?
No.
Or
I
know that
second.
Is that summon horse set?
Just
I'm gonna chain Balrog's effect. Banish one monster from the field or graveyard. I will banish.
Not much you can do without
summoning. And then this comes back to my hand.
Goes back to your deck.
So I can
back to my deck.
Except the turn sent to the graveyard. Search for a thunder drop.
Yay!
So in other words, since you went for a turn, you can't attack this target. So if you change this, I'm just going to change this. I choose it. So yeah, you can change the Titan's effect target. But it doesn't target, so I change it. But you can't change it. You actually
I think I probably. I'm just thinking because that's a.
He's at 31 since I activated.
Yeah, I'm
going to
change
this right
there. So I lose
300 attack per level of rank from also space up on the field currently.
I wish this card did more, but it's decent. Attack. Yep.
Is our current attack on the field?
So, 44 at 36.
This is fantastic. I was like, is this good? And they're like,
and the person saying next to me says,
nightmares.
This
is a draw. Okay.
Level 8. So it loses 24. So it's down to 500. And this is at 12. So it loses 36. So it's at 0. It's disgusting.
There's a lot of decks in this.
No!
I imagine if that had come out after Link's Rift, it would probably say level Link's or Link number denotes.
I think it's special.
Yep.
And I have a good call for a
Do I run? My turn?
I'm gonna try to kill it.
That is the standard. It's like, can I win in this turn? If not, that's right.
Yeah, I got nothing. Yep, scoop. Good game, man.
Yeah.
Nice.
Nothing. All three of these are on the top.
Yep. Oh, that is certainly dead. All right.